We start tonight's news beat with heartbreaking news. Several casualties were reported after shots were fired at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida.
The Broward County Sheriff's Office says they aren't clear on how many victims were injured, but they know for sure at least 14 were hurt.
Police have apprehended the suspected shooter. This story is still developing. Check back with us for more updates.